Hello, everyone. We're back for the very first gameplay showcase. And today we're going to have a pretty cool look at Mr. Luke with me today. And so we're going to have a look. We're just going to get into a few thoughts. I'm going to go and find some stuff to do it too. Because we should release a fighting mission or a getaway mission or something. I do see the gallery mission, so your group is going to get Mr. Ludwig now. My Ludwig now! To that! Let's try and do... Well, I think it would be better if we play as Hulk Ludwig now. Yes, it is still Ludwig now, so don't be concerned. I think we'll just play... See what these characters' combos are. When you see the galley mission, a thief mission, or like a cat mission, killing. Oh man, there's another. Squash! Ready? We're gonna land straight on. Ram! Oh, come on. Are you really think you're going to get away that easily, mate? Boom. Landed just straight in front of him. That's a lot. Let me just do this quick slam hand attack. Okay, so here is Mr. Ludwig now. So he's got, let's see what about this. So he's got a little. Did he have the flat man or did not? Ooh, just have a little combo, a little idol animation. That's pretty cool. Well, it's been technology. Okay, and so we're going to put the. We're still going to do a little smack and bash around this. And this is Ludwig now still, so this character is pretty cool. But guys, this character is pretty hard to get, so because you have to complete all the Ludwig missions. You have to do the mission Wendigo, and then you have to do the Yank. He's got like three missions that he gives you, until you can unlock him. And then you like go and do his mission, get his mission. So third mission was over at the end, the outskirts of the Manhattan, and the second one was actually in Central Park, or by the everywhere in Mark. So like when you like go over there, you would sort of see like a little parking lot area. So then that's where you would have to go for the third one. Then you would go to Wendigo, and then the next one will be Ant-Man, that is rank 9, you should know the rank here somewhere. And then Mr. Okay. Then Mr. Ludwig normally standing right by here. Then the last mission, your ending mission, where you would actually not the actual Ludwig now, is actually all the way there. And this is your Ludwig mission. So we're not going to do it because it doesn't require, you can't do it as just Ludwig. You need you need to hit a bit, kill a bit, and when there's a Hulk surfing around here, where I'm standing is where you would normally do it. But then, take the pigeon, and then that mission will be done. But then, Yeah, it's been a lot. We've had a lot of good gameplay from Mr. Blue Frigno and Blue Frigno Hulk. Oh, and he's gonna have a kind of building. Oh, cool. So what's the new level of high jump in the level, Mr. Blue Frigno? Yeah, no! I thought I would do. That's just something Blue Frigno will probably never want to do, but he has to do it because we're telling him to. So normally you could just get up here and then just jump over if you want to make a little bit more test wet. Or then you could just do it. Then we're just going to go up to Mr. Frigno's apartment. Okay, if you guys know which character you guys, if you guys know who actually plays, that is a voice actor for Frigno, please tell me in the comments down below. If you guys do get it right, I will be giving a little cheat code to you guys that how to unlock what for the cheat code for Frigno. So then if you like guys want to have you can destroy that, you can. Yeah, I think Mr. Lovely is not a big fan of hot dogs. Yes, that's what I just said. Hold up, how is he still as strong as he normally is? This is the 1966 Hulk, like Bruce Banner. Yeah, and here is Mr. Lou Frigno, so he's got a little bit of detail on his back, and things are like the police badges, and yeah, on the next episode of the episode, we will see us doing the 100 more before the Master of Evil DLC level, so yeah, so that's going to be pretty exciting for you guys who, if you are all a big fan of the Master of Evil level in DLC. So yeah, we're going to quickly just finish things off here, and Mr. Lou Frigno Hulk will be ending this off here. Goodbye, everyone.